3, 2, 1, begin.
At the Bakery by Ian Tiffany. I believe in the future of agriculture. A faith born not of words, but of deeds. Achievements won by the present and past generations of agriculturalists. And the promise of better days through better ways. Even as the better things we now enjoy have come to us from the struggles of 4 years. I believe that to live and work on a good farm or to be engaged in other agricultural pursuits is pleasant and as well as challenging. For I know the joys and discomforts of agricultural life and hold an inborn fondness for those associations which, even in the hours of discouragement, I cannot deny. I believe in leadership from ourselves and respect from others. I believe in my own ability to work efficiently and think clearly with such knowledge and skill as I can secure.
And in the ability.
Wait, can you just restart?
No, keep going. And in the ability.
And in the ability of progressive agriculturalists.
To serve our own.
To serve our own and the public's interest in producing and marketing the product of our toil. I believe in less dependence on begging and more power in bargaining. In life abundant of enough honest wealth to help make it so, for others as well as myself. And less need of charity, and more of it when needed, and being happy myself, and playing square with those whose happiness depends upon me. I believe that American agriculture can and will hold to the best traditions of our national life. That I will exert and influence in my home and the community, which will stand solid in my part in that expiring task. Any other questions?